San Jose, California.
You guys ready for the best part? It's a wacky, wavy, inflatable, arm-flailing Bailey Bunny! It's just an infectious feeling when Bailey comes to town. When Bailey competes, everybody's feeling hug life, except Corey.
The mark. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Going for the stretch here. There's the leg lock.
That could cause long-term damage.
Boom! Nice! Oh, man! Drop kick!
Beautiful!
Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh, perfectly executed.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the spine.
Now it's Bailey on her heels.
This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
I can't even imagine the pain inflicted from this stretch.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. She kicks out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
And she got her with a clothesline.
I spoke with Bailey earlier tonight, and she told me she's not embarrassed or ashamed of the love and passion she had for WWE growing up. She's proud to look back at her poems and essays that convey her desires to be a superstar.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Second time's a charm.
With what Byron said about Bailey's childhood essays in mind, it's safe to say that Bailey, just like the average,
she goes for the quick pin.
Mickie James with an easy kick out.
She's still in this one.
Drop kick!
From a standing position.
Awesome. She lands an enormous elbow.
That drop will jar her entire body.
And here we go now, elbow drop.
Cover here. Bailey quickly getting the shoulder up.
So resourceful.
Ronaldo.
in control now. She's starting to falter here.
Ouch.
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas. The hip drop, the end is near. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage is done.
What do you think Bayley needs to focus on right now? I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
With an endearing personality and affectionate demeanor, Bayley can appear to be a pushover. But that might be exactly what she wants you to think.
Well, both sides of that coin are true. I would be very accepting of...
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Going for an encore here.
Oh, there's the old...
This is every bit as painful as it appears.
These superstars wearing the blues right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm impressed.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Bayley can end it here.
Mickie James really needs to dig down deep and fast.
She will not be denied.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Look at her go.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
That's anything but comfortable, guys. Oh, a stop there.
That'll give you whiplash. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Going to the well again. The turnbuckle goes Bayley.
Whoa!
Got the shoulders down.
One!
Well, that was a close call.
Amazing.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Thank you.
this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
And it's Mickie James making a move.
She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's flipped the switch.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Mickie James making a move.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Shoulders on the mat. One, two.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
She's still in this one.
She hits her with a wicked elbow. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Look at the look in her eye. She's in the zone now.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Some good technique right there.
And Bayley evades that one.
What's this?
Twice as nice.
Going for the cover. Two.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Wow. Right across. Bayley has her inner sights. She counters before it's too late. Flatliner. Somebody call an ambulance. A simply devastating elbow drop. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. And a powerful kick.
She is on fire.
And it's Mickie James making a move.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Look out. There she goes. She's got her where she wants her.
No way she can survive this. Can she? Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Oh, back elbow. She comes up with a slam. She doesn't want to get counted out here.
Well, she better get back in that ring then.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
She escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on. There's no way she was going to tap to that.
Elbow drop.
results from the first time she delivered that move. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Oh, and she's dropped there.
Yeah, she might be done here, guys.
No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Huge opportunity here. This form of attack. She goes for the cover. One, two, kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, what's it going to take?
She's flipped a switch and the light is on.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. See a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, but it works. Pull this. Look at this. And it's Mickie James making a move.
Feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Look at her go.
And it's Bayley feeling fired up.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And it's Mickie James making a move. Uh-oh.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Incoming.
Bayley is showing she can talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
Two. Three. Four.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
She's flipped the switch and
she shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
And it's Mickie James making a move.
That might have done it, Cole.
She goes for the cover. One, two! Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
And she's driven to the mat hard. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. She's really fixated on delivering that maneuver. She goes for the cover. Two! How did she kick out?
She just will not go away.
Is based on the concept of repetition. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about, and she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
She goes down like a ton of bricks. Look at this. Shoulders on the back. Look at this. And her whole body comes slamming down. Boom, straight forearm. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the...
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was gonna tap to that.
That'll rearrange your face.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here.
Here's a cover. One, two, oh, somehow.
Man, Bayley is running on fumes, but that didn't stop her from escaping there.
And here we go now. Second time we're seeing this here. These superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me... Look at that! She escapes!
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Big time backbreaker. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Three.
Back now inside the ring. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
You can
see the mid kick right on the money. She's got it now.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
She reverses out of it,
and not a second too soon. Close call there.
She is on fire.
She counters before it's too late.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Oh, there's the old.
Check this out. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Going to the top, high risk. The shoulders are down.
Two!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Unbelievable. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Sticking to the game plan no matter how redundant it may be. She drops her hard.
The results from the first time she delivered that move.
Watch the same move over and over. This is relentless. Ernie finds the mark. She goes for the cover.
Two!
What is keeping this competitor going?
Not yet.
Looking to end it.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Bayley can end it here. You'd have to think a splash like that should end it here.
Two, three.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Sending a statement with that elbow.
Four.
Look at this. Oh, brutal impact.
Six.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. for it again. There's a pin now. One, two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Can you believe this?
Uh-oh. Look out, going for the double play with this move. Exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Oh, she does it again.
Up goes Bailey.
Look at this.
Check this out. She found something. And here's a cover. One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
This is amazing. At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beat.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, my God. Taking out the knee.
Oh, man. That'll destroy your ligaments.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition. Oh, she does it again. Here she goes again. That should do it right there. Two. Kicking out of that, man. Used up her last bit of energy.
Wow, I am impressed.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. She's really fixated on delivering that. Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh, perfectly executed.
Sticking to the game plan, no matter how redundant it may be.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me.
Expect she works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition. The results from the first time she delivered that move. She goes for the cover. One, two, barely at 2.5.
Wow, Bailey is really hurting, but she powers out nonetheless. That's how you do it, folks.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
She's flipped the switch, and the light is on.
She's sticking to the game plan, no matter how redundant it may be. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The cover. One, two, three!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.